Gottesscheit. All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job.
A thief in a jeweler's store leaving empty-handed? I should steal that mask.
Worn out.
This is my way out. But once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Man remembers the Shalebridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' duh. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was with Blackwood, all right? More of a squabble than war.
What is this? Watch out.
Neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in now. You'll see your bloody war.
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. It's just that he shit himself.
Do you have to do that here? You think sleep's not rare enough?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said, go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with the face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Boss, die in the gloom already. Do everyone a favor.
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
Cry about martial law, don't see him leaving.
We locked the gates, you fog skull. Who?
He hadn't come.
The Baron should have given one of his speeches about this lockdown business. People love fancy speeches.
When was the last time anyone saw his face?
You're from up Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with...
Genevieve.
Passing thing, sir. I'm sure of it, not the gloom.
In 2 days, send men to claim his property for the crest and have them bring a car.
End up a rat show if I'm not careful.
You know what I miss? The sound of horse hooves.